Man, this dam's taking a beating from all these wind flares.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator. Should be the quickest way to the top.
Sounds like you know your way around.
Outsiders live off old batteries. I've raided my share of COG power plants.
There's the elevator. Surprise, surprise. No power.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Nope. Well, the dam's dry, but maybe the wind could spin it.
Then let's go.
There's our turbine. But it's locked in place.
Yeah, it's probably with safety.
Why the hell is this turbine stuck?
You might want to look at this. The swarm's gunked up the works. We're gonna have to cut through.
Wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's head back to that elevator.
God damn it! Juvie! Ah, shit! They're everywhere!
Everywhere!
Mine now! And you're out! Alright, we're clear.
Oh, these guys.
Heads up, pouncers!
Ah!
it. They're down.
Now to find out if the elevator works.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators. So, Kate, what do you need us to do up here?
Right now, just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like, giant generators.
Oh.
Closing the breaker. All right, get to those generators.
Thanks, just keep us covered.
Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Ah! Oh, shit, turret, take him out! Second breaker! All right, get to those generators. Ha!
We should be good!
Kate, why isn't the power coming back on?
It will! Just give it a second to restart! See? The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, let's regroup. Okay, let's get back to the elevator.
That's it! Sorry, it ain't coming!
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind keeps blowing.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna be a problem.
Oh, finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on. All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here. Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Shit, not one.
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Come on!
Means we have to head outside.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure the weather will cooperate. That was sarcasm, by the way.
If we're going outside, this looks like the place to do it.
Doors double locked. Two switches.
How are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Let's go, people.
That was easy.
Good, because we gotta do it again.
More drones! Easier way to get to the top of this dam.
There was. It's called the elevator.
Oh. Right.
Let's get through that door.
Come on, it's another double lock. Get on the other side.
Marcus, how many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
Thank you.
Okay. This looks fine.
Heads up! We've got Swarm behind those chains!
Take cover! Holy shit! Watch those chains!
Okay, I'm calling it. It's official. Literally everything is trying to kill us.
Gets even better.
We got more score.
Crawling's not gonna help.
Of this dam if it kills us.
Hey!
You know what I meant.
Looks like we're going outside again.
Good. Come on.
This should do the trick. Well, shit.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch. See? Easy!
Okay. Okay, Dal, here we go.
Oh, this is nuts!
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Oh, shit!
Back up, back up!
Dad, go!
You guys head up, we'll meet you. All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
You got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
Ah, shit, they're up here too!
Not for long. Take them out.
What's that, bro?
I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
And we find out exactly what we're up against, right?
Yeah. Something like that.
That. No swarm. You think we cleared them out?
I'm gonna
go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing I learned fighting the Locust. Just because you can't see them doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Finally! All right, looks like this one will get us to the top. Come on.
What is it?
Don't look down.
I won't.
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Come on, we're almost there.
Establish that.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do.
I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.